Hello everyone, welcome to Unofficial Design. In today's video, let's make this confetti effect. First of all, let's create a new composition. Now the ratio does not really matter. I will use 1920 by 1080 pixel. And remember to change the background to black. Okay, and now we add a new solid layer and rename it Confetti Yellow. Search for CC Particle World, one of my favorite effects. And we go to Particle, change the colors to yellow. For particle type, we will use this quad polygon. Adjust the size, I will use 0.2. And for max opacity, I will use 100%. We can work on birth rate. For the first one, we change birth rate to 0. After like 10 frames, we change birth rate to 2. And after 20 frames, we change the value back to 0. Change velocity to 2. Normally, confetti move like a rise up and disappear. So we need to change the positions. For position X and position Y, we add keyframes. And after 10 frames, we move the anchor point from bottom right to top left. I want more confetti, so I will increase birth rate to 3. And for rotation speed, we need an expression. Hold Alt or Option and click the stopwatch. Time multiply by 1000. Okay, I think we sort of get there. Increase longevity to 2. And I also need red confetti and blue confetti, so just to duplicate the layer and change the color. That's pretty straightforward, so I will fast forward the process. Remember to make the random seed different. I use 0, 20, and 40 for each of them. Adjust some details like easy ease keyframes. And I feel like it moves a little bit slowly, so I want to speed it up. Now that you know how to create confetti, you can apply the design to your footage or to your user interface design, which I think will be really interesting. Hope you like this video. I will see you next week.